chairs closer to the piano so we can all have the same input.